All right, coming your way new at noon, Hartford police have made an arrest in the case of a man who was killed back in March. Raymond Vega now facing charges in the shooting death of Julius Rivera. Rivera was shot several times on Benton Street. He was allegedly a member of the 420 gang. Police say Vega is allegedly linked to the Latin Kings gang. Vega already behind bars for an unrelated crime.